Good morning, Commanders. Welcome to tonight's late night Elite Dangerous live stream. I'll continue my return trip from Beagle Point. It's going to be a very short stream this time, given the time. As you can see, since the last stream, I've found some more fungoida. I didn't want to bore you all with the search, so I found some. So let's go and take the second DNA sample. So I'm just eating some moose. Right, hopefully there'll be some more nearby. Direction to go. Fungoida likes high ground. So. Where are you, Fungoida? plenty of osiers. Come on, just one more fungoid here. just one more thing to get. That's the bacteria. I did collect one sample, but then I decided that I had to end the stream, and then I'd forgotten about it when I started the following stream. So I accidentally threw away the one sample I collected. So I need to go and get some more. I don't think it will take so long. For bacteria. think there might be some over here, actually. Yes, there's definitely some in here. Right. DNA sample time. Too close. Oh, just. Right, one more to get. Then we're finished on this wretched planet. Not sure about the system yet, though. Now. So next time I find one. Hopefully it won't be too long. Now let's work out if I need to go to either the two other places that have life on them. Now this planet had technetium. What about this one? It's also got technetium, so I am not interested in going there. What about the third one? Must be this one. It's neon. No, it's this one. Right, and it's got tellurium. No, I don't need to go that one either. Okay. So, actually, I'm going to call time in the stream now. Give me the time. So, next time, I'll be able to continue my journey. Until then, probably early hours of tomorrow morning, probably not quite as late, maybe. But until then, thank you very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to hit the like button. And can I invite you to subscribe and hit the bell notification icon? Thank you very much. This is Commander Clemwell Thantrop, out.